Very nice work.
Thank you.
You know, I jumped online this morning to try to get you replacement tickets for that Simon and Garfunkel concert that you missed.
Oh, yeah?
Turns out there is no Simon and Garfunkel reunion tour.
And there's not gonna be. I heard they hate each other. I'm more of a Bowie guy, anyway.
I see.
I just wanted to see what a regular day around here was like, and I was told it might spook the locals if they thought I had plans to stay. Wasn't my idea, actually.
Whose was it?
I'm gonna take that one to my grave.
Well, you want the job or not?
We did one last visual exam. Everything's all clear.
Well, it's the third sweep in 24 hours.
With azetazide, better safe than sorry.
So spoke to the DA. They're willing to drop the hacking charge in exchange for community service.
How much?
Well, what do you think?
Still thinking.
I know the feeling.
500 hours?
Either that or jail.
Well, it's not like I have other plans.
Roy? Roy, it's me.
Helen.
Yeah. You never called me.
I lost your number. It was
5-5-5-0-1-6-2.
Oh, I can't believe it.
I guess he has plans now.
I kept going to the same bus stop and you weren't there.
Oh, well, because I can't wait.
You wanna know what I think? I think Gibbs was a lucky man.
I know the feeling.